Here we are at Serenity Gardens Eco Village in one of the rivers, the primary river that runs through the property. Over here is Bob Crosby and Ronald. Bob is tasked with the job of bringing our community completely off-grid, not only with electric, but also with food. His wife, Luann, is helping us with the food production. We've got a great amount of water flow here, and this river runs all year long. The total property, well, actually probably about 70% of the property is usable for little houses. And we're gonna go 100% eco right here. We're gonna do wooden houses. We've got a lot of land, lumber on the property that we're gonna be using. I'm on a yon and other things for part of the construction. It's just incredible. We're gonna build one of the most amazing places right here. One of our thoughts is that the economy could get worse before it gets better. And you know, this is an area where that won't affect us as much. Because we will be off-grid, completely self-sustained. Hope to see you here in Southern Costa Rica at Serenity Gardens Eco Village.